Rawr.
And if you're gonna call me cute, then you bet. You. Stop.
Now, 24/7 Christmas music.
Halloween was yesterday.
Christmas!
Hello and welcome to Standing Up School. And you fail.
This is not real. Nobody is real. You're dreaming. Wake up, wake up, wake up, wake up, wake up, wake up.
Yeah, I'm cute, cringy, unbelievably annoying, trash, and easy to forget.
I could have my Gucci on. I go wear my Louis Vuitton. But even with nothing on, bet I made you look.
I made you look
thirsty. Refreshing.
Hey, you. Yeah, you. Right there, holding the phone, staring at it like a dingus. Listen up. I, a furry on the internet, want to tell you that you're special. Have a good day.
You wish to boop my snoot? Okay, go ahead. Boop the snoot. Boop it. Boop the snoot. Have you booped it yet? No? Okay, boop. Boop it.
Today we're gonna speed run showing how dumb turtles look. Stupid.
Hola, soy Waffle. Can you say soy un pelundo? In Spanish, that means you are a furry.
Yo, you look sad, so here's a little dance for you. It's not working? Oh. Squish!
Let me give you a little hug. I got your credit card!
I think I really, really like you.
Good. Cause I'm comfortable now, and this whole time I've been secretly a weirdo. Now you're gonna see the true me, and you can't leave!
Hi, can you guess where I am right now? I'm outside. It is currently 0 degrees Fahrenheit, and it is snow. There is snow. It is currently almost 9 p.m., and I decided I'm going to go outside in the snow. I'm going to give you a little bit of a fit check right now. I'm currently wearing 4 layers on the top. We have an undershirt, a t-shirt, a hoodie, and my beautiful coat. Wow. And then underneath my legs, we have the leggings and the strawberry pants. And then on my paws, we have gloves and my paws. And then, yes, I'm very prepared for the snow. Very beautiful, very good. If it's cold for you guys, make sure you bundle up and make sure not to get frostbite. Right.
I'm obsessed with you in a way I can't believe. When you wipe your tears, do you wipe them just for me?
Alright, furry fandom, I got a challenge for you. Show your fursona and have people guess what your fursona species is, but it's wrong answers only. And go.
I'm literally not crazy. I'm just an overthinking teenage girl with a police taser. So I'm not crazy, I'm just your worst nightmare.
mine. Cause sometimes I'm
But I wish you would, because I'm a delight.
Something special. Duncan! Happy birthday!
I'll take a bullet for you just to prove my love. Only to find out you are the one I'll be the guy.
Not a lot of furries come here, so look how many people there are. Crazy. Whoa.
We are all the way up
to
the
gate.
Is that okay?
Yeah.
No.
Please don't charge
me. Is that me $50?
Are you a cat or a...
I'm a border collie.
Oh!
Not even the same species.
Oh, just wow, that's gorgeous.
Thank you.
Hi.
Hi.
Say, her name is Rhythm.
Rhythm! Rhythm.
Woo! I love it. It's so much fun.
Squeeze her nose. Her nose.
Oh! Wow, off you go. You'll have all this in the castle now.
Thank you.
I've got the shoes. I've got the dress that makes me a princess, I guess.
This is for all my Christian viewers. Listen, if you say you're a Christian, if you are a child of God, then do not be afraid to say his name on your social media. Do not be afraid to share the gospel. Do not be afraid to worship him publicly.
because the Bible says in Matthew 10:32, whoever acknowledges me before others, I will also acknowledge before my Father in heaven. Keep spreading the gospel. Don't be afraid of those who persecute you, because God blesses those who are persecuted. See y'all around. It's David T.